getting Moore is the one this time who jumps in the passing lane and kills.
Oh, somehow that goes.
And he's such a great finisher. So strong, loves to get to the contact and get to the rim.